Whoever wins this race will be adding one more, a fourth person to the win total on the 2019 Pro Stock season. They're gone. Both cars heading down the drag strip. A very tight matchup. McGaha, the starting line advantage, and Chris McGaha picking up his first win at Norwalk, his eighth career Pro Stock win on a day when the world seemed to be conspiring against him, Tony. McGaha persevered and wins the drag race.
And Chris McGaha holding up that Wally there. You got better all day long, even if you didn't make any improvements on the car. When you do the work, how much sweeter is the win?
Oh, it's way sweet. That was probably the first time I really ever won crew chiefing it myself. So, yeah, it's kind of special at this point. But we overcame a lot. Broke two motors, had to put another motor in. Like I said, we invited Joe Boo, but we made him leave last night because he was bringing all kinds of bad luck. And I guess our luck changed today because we needed the sum and we got it.
Congratulations. Woo.